But it's good that Singa Cup organized this kind of competition. Of course, this will give them a lot of exposure for the young boys, 14, 15, 16. So I hope they will gain a lot of experience from this, and I hope this can be one of their learning journey to football.
It's special, these sort of tournaments, because kids various ages get to experience playing against international teams, and it brings out the best in kids, and then depending on how kids want to develop, the better players obviously stand out and people are watching, and it's a platform for your next step.
The quality of play has risen drastically, I would say, especially compared to last year to this year. We had 10 semi-finals, 10, I think almost what, 6 games went into penalty shootout, and it was nerve-wracking, and knowing these guys, they were under pressure, and of course the toughest mental strength won. Okay, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank Hassan Sani, our first Singa Cup ambassador, and also I'd like to thank my partners event for ensuring the success of Singa Cup. And one thing I'd like to thank all the teams for bringing Singa Cup to the next level. Thank you, and see you again in 2016.